and for those reasons, I've been doing this for a while, but me and you have talked about how like this is really a necessary thing. But when we get a contract, like I just got a contract, and you know, when I'm giving my customer the timelines, my buyer, so we can keep track of things with the financing process. They started their loan application with Ryan. But as we're looking with inspections, I'm telling them, hey, we need to get our insurance quote also during the inspection period. Can you share from your perspective why you think that's a good idea and probably necessary for people to do?
Yeah, and I tell you, you're way ahead of the curve on that, Daniel. The reason it's important is that it's not just the roofs. It's water heater age. It's electrical attributes. It's wiring. It's the year of the HVAC system. All these things are being scrutinized for insurability, not to be confused, of course, with acceptability from the buyer's perspective. Right. But we're often talking to the listing agents. I got a call from a listing agent yesterday trying to sell a home in Deerwood. It was built in 71. It's got the original tile roof, and she wants an insurance quote. And so I'm sorry, we can't help you. You know, and she goes, well, I have quotes from other places. Now, this is the key. Just because you get a quote does not mean it's going to do the job. It's, we prefer to give somebody something that's accurate and reliable. The best way to do that is to bring us in at the beginning of the inspection period. Insurance historically has been the afterthought, you know, the thing that you, the last thing you got to do after the loan's approved and everything else. That doesn't fly anymore. It can work for new construction, you know, stuff under 10 years of age. But anything outside of that, we'd love to be brought in way early.
Yeah, Barney, you'll like this. I had a listing that we sold. It was a fourplex in Springfield, built in the 1920s. And I was working with the seller. Buyer had their own agent. We're going through the whole process. And I found out the week of closing, as we're like trying to get a clear to close from their lender, that they were starting to get their insurance quotes on a 1920s property. And I like when I heard that, I was like, my heart sunk. I was like, oh, this deal's dead. But it did work out, but yeah, I mean, and like to that point, you mentioned it, but, when we do the inspection and the buyer looks at it and they see the issues that come up in the inspection, there might be things that like, that they're okay with. But fast forward, we need to factor in how the insurance company is going to be looking at this, because you might be okay with it. But if it's going to be an issue with insurance company and you need insurance, then we need to make sure that we could work all this out. And the timely thing to do is to do that during the inspection period, while you as the buyer still have an out to be able to back out if we're not able to work something out with the seller as far as making the home insurable.
It's a much smoother process. In fact, one of Ryan's newest clients, we don't even have the inspection. Well, we just got the inspection. And it's an as-is purchase, which we see a lot of those now in this hotly contested environment. And we'll be able to work through it. So, you know, provided that we have ample time to discuss it and go through it, we don't want to be the obstacle to the sale. We want to be as part of the negotiation process so that we can reach those expectations and not have any surprises. I get 10, 15 calls a week from people that are being canceled. And it's a frustrating, frustrating call for them because they've purchased a home. Now they're going to be out of pocket a substantial amount of money. And that's not what they want to hear. So as an insurance professional, we recognize that you, the realtor, Ryan, the mortgage broker, and the client are all customers in the transaction. So we have to understand each perspective, expectation, and deliver the right solution at the right time, which is definitely during the inspection period. It's a great suggestion.
Right.